Are you having issues to install language pack in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you come across the error, sorry, we are having trouble getting this feature installed with error code when installing language packs on your Windows 11 or 10 PC. This video will help you to fix the error messages in Windows 11 or 10, and you can use the solutions as shown. Let's get started. Method 1. Disable the Power Saver option. To disable the Power Saver option, select Start, then Settings, then System. Next, select Power. Then select Best Performance from Power Mode. Method 2. Turn off the metered connection. To disable metered connection, open Windows Settings, then select Network and Internet. Select Ethernet connection or Wi-Fi as per your system, and turn off the toggle next to the metered connection option. Method 3. Install the language pack in the clean boot state. If you still can't install the language pack, try installing it in the clean boot state. You can follow this link to do that. A clean boot in Windows minimizes startup programs and drivers, preventing third-party software from interfering with language pack installation. Method 4. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. If the problem persists, run the Windows Update Troubleshooter following this link and then try to install the language pack. Method 5. Reset the Windows Updates components. If the issue occurs due to corrupt Windows Update components and the Windows Update Troubleshooter can't fix it, you can manually reset Windows Update components following this link and see if it resolves the issue. You can also use this third-party Reset Windows Update tool or this PowerShell script to reset Windows Update client. Method 6. Configure group policy to allow direct access to FOD components. Press Win plus R and type gpedit.msc in the Run dialog. Press the Enter key. Then navigate to this location, Computer Configuration / Administrative Templates / System. Next, double-click the Specify Settings for Optional Component Installation and Component Repair option in the right panel. Select Enabled in the Option Properties window. Check the option Download Repair Content and Optional Features directly from Windows Updates instead of Windows Server Updates Services and click Apply. Click OK and exit the Group Policy Editor. Now reboot your PC. If you still can't install the language package, make these changes to the Windows registry. Do not forget to take a backup of the registry before making any changes. Press Win plus R and type regedit in the dialog. Press Enter and select Yes in the User Account Control prompt. Then navigate to the following path in the registry editor window. hkey_local_machine/software/policies/microsoft/windows/windows-update. Double click the key naming. Do not connect to Windows Update internet locations and change its value data from 1 to 0. If the value data is set as 1, it will block the connection during attempts to download FOD components. If you cannot find the key, create one by right-clicking anywhere on the empty area and selecting New, then DWORD 32-bit value. Exit Registry Editor and reboot your PC to apply changes. Now try to reinstall the language pack and see if it works. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.